worship with us as we sing this song.